There is Presser King. At two lines.
These shoes aren't a problem because they have notches in them. You've tied this prusset. No, hang on, I'm gonna fix this prusset.
Into his foot.
Oh yeah, I need to push this
and in. Then you push the line up, press it not up, and you extend your foot so that you can then move your harness press it up, which then takes the weight, which then means you can bring the foot press it up, foot press it not press it up, and then up again. Take the weight, and then the foot goes up again, and stand up, then you move your chest, press it not up, takes the weight. And then the foot, press it not up, extend the foot, chest one up, takes the weight.
I know what you mean about it seeming a lot higher just here.
That's because there's a lot more distance to fall and your mind starts playing tricks on you saying it's more dangerous now.
Yeah. It's just as dangerous as before. We had three backups.
Yep.
And it just feels like up there isn't as safe as it was before just because I'm getting closer. Look.
Up.
But I can do it, and that's really just what matters.
Yes. Rest.
Me keeping on going.
Foot press it up. Extend the foot. Stand
and
up.
Boom, got it.
No, wood. One more.
Fine. I'm glad that balcony's a bit higher because it seems like I'm up 1 meter.
And he's
hey, to do this at 100 meters.
Touch.
I just can't reach the wood.
Oh, he's gonna have to do another one. There he goes. Got it now. Well done. And reverse prusik back down.